We're the kids and the ferrymen. Whoa, we're the kids and the ferrymen. Whoa, everybody lives for the musical ride.
This is my first Broadway show, and it's honestly, it's great to be part of it.
For the first part of rehearsal, we did like a whole family tree, which was really great.
Bobby, Honor, Mercy, Nunu, Sheena, Michael, JJ, Aunt Pat, Uncle Pat, Aunt Maggie Faraway, Quinn, Caitlin, Mary, Shane, Dermot, Declan,
Tom Kettle,
Frank McGinnis, and Lawrence Malone. It's great, especially this one, because it has animals and babies, and they're really cute.
New baby is so, so cute.
They're all so cute. There should be a baby Tony, because
there
are lots of animals.
Very
it's funny.
Funny
to see what the goose does every night. The goose, you never know.
Yes. He escaped
sometimes.
Always.
Yes, he almost flew away.
And there's so much running around on stage. Like, me and Brooklyn have to cook on stage.
They taught us how to make eggs and bacon.
Yeah, we had a cooking class.
I didn't.
Backstage, I love to sing.
Yeah, it's very annoying.
Yeah, they're not too pleased.
She sings, like, there's not even, like, a minute where she's not singing.
I think I'll try defying gravity, and you can pull me down.
Yeah, Brooklyn. We're going to have to hear that 50 more times tonight.
It's so fun because it's like you're living in an Irish house with these Irish people, and it really feels like you're in a home with a family like this.